Hey guys, welcome to part 23 of Let's Play The Second Reality Project 2. Now, you're wondering why I'm small. Here's a good reason why. Because the Tricky Temple requires you to be small. Like, look at this door right here. It's too small for anyone big. Now, this temple is tricky, don't be surprised. Notice that. Which door go to? Doesn't matter what one you are actually able to go in at the time. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh, I forgot about the spikes there. Choked. Oh. Oh, nine. Bullshit. There we go. Oh. It's a new Koopa, come on. There. Good point. Well, I'll take it. I'll need it. Get in this door. Whoa. Death discus. It's gonna be good. Gotta be fast. Come on, get it, Mario. There we go, perfect. Now I got the feather, which is good, because I need it. Get in this door. Seem like one that tricks you. It seems very straightforward. Give up flying. There. That part was easy. Now let's get the P switch. So we're going to the last door. There's another place for some extra lives. Nine, exactly. Holy shit, that's a lot of lives! One spot. It is, too. Of course, that level leads nowhere. Let's go back to Banzai Corridor. Another cave. It kind of reminds me of Hard Main Stage from Mega Man 3. I could be wrong. Oh, green balls. Well, this part seems very straightforward. Oh shit, Saz. I thought I could beat that. Oh, I could. Okay, what's the point of water over here? I'm swimming in water, yet there's another stream of water right in this hole. I don't understand that. Makes no sense! Oh my god, I'm out of gear! This shit. Oh, that was close. is just coming out of the woodworks here. It's coming from every which way. No. Get in. Air. Shit. Both call this place Bonsai Corridor. Too many bonsais. Oh, now I'm at the checkpoint. And we'll do it that way too. That is one huge pipe. That was close. And nope. Alright, Koopa shells are ineffective against bonsai bills. Yeah, I should have known that. But I didn't. Who cares? There we go, that's another one. Yeah, very straightforward stage, I must say. I like straightforwardness. Uh-oh. This shit. Yeah, that was too easy. It's not like the Luigi's Adventure hacks where it just stretches on and on and on. I have like 30,000 enemies there. Well, not that much because of sprite limitation, but you know. There. Is there more to this? Apparently so. God damn it. Yeah, that's better. Get out of my way, Sparky. Better not be getting in my way, cause I'm the great Mario. I'ma fuck your mom. That seemed a bit too vulgar, didn't it? I mean, the Nintendo mascot saying something like that, that's a big scandal. Like, no one will ever recover from that. I'll create the MAM group. Like Mothers Against Mad Mario or something. Oh, there's the exit. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough time to take on Temple of Fire. I'll have to wait for the next video. Coming up real soon.